That's a good tackle. Great ball.
Must score! And he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well. They gave the ball away when they had a real chance to open up the opposition. Well, they've got him behind here. Careless there. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Patient play from them. Tanaka, chance to put it in the box from here. They've been striving to get this sort of attack going, and it looked on there, and then the interception came in. He might have put his teammate in here. Tried to see a gap at ground. Oh, the bar's still shaking. It's offside. Untidy work. I love that, the skill. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Going forward with real purpose now. This could be the leveller. Super goalkeeping. Off the line. In goes the corner. Not really away from the threat here. Here's Lowe. Still searching for an equaliser. There's some good interplay here. Got it in behind the defenders for the attacker to chase. So easy in possession. Room for the cross. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Cacho. Defender really putting his body on the line to stop the cross. Lee, Lam, Vidal. It's Tanaka. Here's Lee. Tanaka set up to play on the break now. Fernandez. Now, can he take them on? Lamb. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack.
The host can't quite get hold of the ball. But
that's something for him to chase. It's offside, and the referee's given it. Charles. Lamb. Fernandez, poor on the ball. Threading it through. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Fernandez, Lam, Lee, Tanaka, Vidal. Charles. Oh, they couldn't keep possession. They've given it away.
into the box. Saved by the keeper, but not decisively. He's put his body on the line there.
Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play.
Well, no one's picking him up in the wide area. This could be dangerous. Fernandez. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Crafting the through pass. Gets the ball out wide with time to assess the situation. Is he in here?
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
It's a very good interception.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes. Sammy. Yun. We could get a cross in here. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
Getting set at the corner. They've gone short with the corner. In goes the cross. Headed back across goal. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2. Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Room now out on the wing. In with a chance. Well, that should be the game. You could call it another insurance goal. Surely they can't throw it away here. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Can't get past him. Strong tackle. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? And this is going to be a throw. Interception here. Fernandez. Well, that's a clever pass. Taking on the defenders. He is a saviour there. Throw in now. To the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. Sammy. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. Cacho. Yun. He's got some room out here in the wide position. Behind the defenders and onside. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored.
Well, we're underway again, and you just wonder how many more they can get today.
got the ball back. The goalkeeper slams it upfield. Found good room out here. Opportunity to cross it now. That's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Saw the pass and dealt with it. Lala. Here's Chi. That's good passing, probing. Given possession away here. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Going forward with real purpose now. Charles. Passed him as though he wasn't there. Well, the referee might go back and speak to the offender. Well, this is certainly going to be within their range now that the free kick has been given.
Oh, he's so capable from this distance, Martin.
Now he can play it into the danger area. Well, it's easy here for the keeper. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Guiding it through the defenders. All peters out, rather, for them. No-nonsense defending. It was needed. Cacho. Yun. That's another... Well, this is a chance from the free kick. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in. Cacho. Very good attack, broken up in the end by good defensive play. That's cut out. Now he wants to take them on. Henderson. Great ball. Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Well, that's a goal for them in defeat. It's certainly not going to change the outcome of the match. 4-1 is the scoreline. Looking to attack the cross in numbers. The keeper stops it. There could be a follow-up now. That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Fernandez. This does look promising. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Lovely, incisive pass. Real chance. He's right in. And he's put it away. Well, it's a tough game for the team that are trailing. They're out of the contest, really. They're just playing for pride. They're really being torn apart. He made that look like a poor pass, but... Is he in here? What a brilliant goal. There's no way this is going to make any difference to the result, but it's just lifted the spirits a little bit, this consolation goal.
Well, this really is too little, too late. They're not going to get back in this game now, surely.
5-2, the scoreline. And there's the last blast on the whistle today. Hard fought, this win,